I'm all the way up. Today's Monday Minute. We are coming to you from the 18th green of our beautiful golf course, and we're going to talk about the Hogue Classic of Newport Beach. As you can see, the preparations are almost near, almost complete for the tournament starting next week. Two things we want you to know in getting ready for this year's tournament. Specifically, two times on Sunday, March 17th at 3 p.m. That's when food service will stop in the clubhouse. And then at 5 p.m., that's when the clubhouse totally shuts down. The pool, the gym, the locker rooms, the golf shop, and club storage as well will shut down at 5 p.m. on Sunday. In the meantime, let's check out a couple incredible aerial views of the construction of the tents being built, the golf course getting ready, and some beautiful shots of Newport Beach and our golf course. Let's go. I'm spotting out some of the best views to watch this year's tournament. We look forward to seeing you at the tournament and hope you enjoy this year's Hogue Classic of Newport Beach. Have a great week, everybody.